silver birch has this beautiful white bark that really stands out in winter. The dogwood, young stems are a really bright orange. A hazel has separate male and female flowers. The catkins are the male, and next to them are tiny female flowers. A beech tree grow really wide and has quite long and pointy buds. A tree with needles lying underneath, it's most likely a taxodium. An Atlantic cedar has a lovely blue hue to its needles, a dawn redwood. It's a beautiful tree with sort of conical shape, grows really tall. An oak is fairly easy to identify by its buds in winter. The buds are bunched up at the top. The horse chestnut has really fat and sticky buds.